sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
We have everything a young student might need when it comes to potions. Have a good look around. What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now. What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. Very good. Never hurts to keep my stocks replenished. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Hello, Mr. Pippin. You need help with the delivery?
Yes, I do. A capable student such as yourself should have no trouble making the trip to Cambridge. It's just south of Hogwarts.
What do you need delivered?
Fatima Lawang ordered a few invisibility potions. I used to go myself, but lately Fatima has taken to turning every visit into an argument. Constantly complaining about the quality of my stock. But how can I maintain excellence when she orders so often, giving me no time to brew? If you take this rather irritating task off my hands, I'd happily allow you to claim the delivery fee from Fatima.
I'd rather not deal with difficult people, but for a reward, I think I can manage.
Indeed. Here are the invisibility potions she requested. Hopefully she won't give you too much trouble. She's a talented potioner in her own right. I dare say I wouldn't mind having a look at her potion recipes one day. Potions are a speciality here, should you need any.
Oh, here's a pleasant surprise. Revelio.
Stop!
Little bounder.
What do you have in store for me this time? Looks as if there's more than one way to enter.
You are terribly unmatched. Surely you can see that.
Since before you were born.
Oh.
Just you wait till I'm on solid ground! Your acrobatics will only be...
Touch me! No!
I will make you pay. Come here, you.
Incendio!
You won't get away with that.
What a highly soft tire! What an unfortunate disappointment!
That was quite something. Now, to Freon's carts. Quite an enchantment. The carts are returning to Arn.
Revelio. Incendio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Thank you. Rebellion. Lumos.
on, Keenbridge. Hang on to your valuables.
I know a Merlin trial when I see one. Lumos.
Always late, that Pippin.
Madame Luong, I have a delivery from J. Pippin's potions.
Ha! Sent a child to do his work for him, did he? Always cutting corners and taking the easy way out. Did he have you brew them for him as well? Doesn't matter. You could probably do it better than he can anyway.
Why do you keep ordering from him if you think the quality to be inferior?
It would seem I have more and more customers who are trying to stay out of sight. I'm not one to judge. You can simply imagine the stress I'm under to deliver quality products. Unlike some vendors, I strive to keep my customers satisfied.
Here are the potions you requested.
You think it's so simple? I know Pippin is always trying to cheat his customers. Cutting corners to save some galleons for himself at the expense of quality. You'll not be getting a canut out of me until you prove the potion works. Drink it.
Seems simple enough. I'll do it.
I should think so.
It seems to have worked.
Well, I suppose that will do.
If the demand for potions is as high as you say, have you considered being easier to work with? Perhaps combining your recipes and skills?
Ha! Not a chance. That ne'er-do-well had his shop handed to him. The rest of us had to make our own way. I'll not give him the benefit of my hard work and gumption. If he fails on his own, so be it.
You mentioned that more and more customers are trying to stay out of sight. Why?
Well, I can't speak for all of them, but certainly my Ashwinder customers have their reasons. If I were you, I'd forget I heard that.
Very well. I shall let Mr. Pippin know I delivered the potions as requested.
You do that.
What do you have for sale?
What are we looking for today? This will do just fine. Thank you. Thank you for stopping in.
Nice to see you again.
Likewise. What can I help you with today?
I'd like to ask you a few things, if you don't mind.
What would you like to know?
Would you mind telling me a little about Keenbridge?
You've likely heard talk of the thieving troll that unfortunately settled in the area. Been terrorizing people. Robs all who pass by. So you'd be wise to remain vigilant whilst traveling near Keenbridge. You would not want to come face to horrid face with that monstrous thing.
How did you come to live here in Keenbridge?
I've only been here a few years. Used to sell my wares as I traveled. It was an exhausting life, but I never minded it. One day, my travels brought me through Keenbridge. I fell in love. Though my travels continued, my heart remained here. So I eventually returned and opened this shop. Been here ever since. I shall live out my days here in Keenbridge if I have any say in it. Which I suppose I do.
What sort of things do you sell?
Potions. I brew each one myself, using only the finest ingredients. I assure you, you won't find their equal anywhere, even in Hogsmeade.
Just having a look around, if that's all right.
Of course. Please, let me know if you find anything that interests you. And thank you for stopping by.
Nice to see you again.
Likewise. What can I help you with today?
What do you have for sale?
What are we looking for today? Thank you for stopping in. I appreciate it.
Lumos. Lumos. This place has seen better days. Lumos. Revelio. Incendio. There's a victory that came none too soon. Ugh. Lumos.
How nice to see you, my young friend. Lumos. Levioso. Lumos. Rebellion. Lumos.
Welcome. Do you let me know if I can be of any assistance at
Lumos.
All?
Lumos.
I delivered the potions to Fatima Luang.
Very good. And did she cause you any trouble?
I can see why you didn't want to go. She was quite cantankerous.
I do truly appreciate your help. And at least it's done with.
Delivering those potions was a bit more work than I'd expected. I'd like an additional fee.
I suppose that's business for you. Very well, I shall increase your pay, but I'm not at all pleased about it.
Best of luck with your potions, Mr. Pippin.
Do take care.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
How are your assignments coming along?
I completed your assignments, Professor.
Good. You should be ready to learn Depulso. Let's see what you can do. Concentrate. Do not let your mind wander. You've got it now.
If you'd like to practice, and I think you should, perhaps best not to go flinging your classmates about the halls. I suggest having a guilty job. Determined to master your spellcasting. Still at it, I see. Well, repetition can be an excellent teacher.
Get rid of all the muggle monsters.